I'm gonna reel with you guys. I don't know what the heck that intro was. I'm sorry. I'm actually sorry. What is going on, guys? It is your boy Token, and today we're playing some Battlefield 5. Hi. You guys thought I was going to play Modern Warfare today? Nope. Yeah, guys, so today I decided to play a different game. Gosh, it's freaking dramatic music, dude. For today, I decided to play a different game today just because I think I've just been playing too much about Modern Warfare. And I really need to play a different game. And so since this game is basically going to die in like the next 2 months or whatever, I might as well just play it because I heard what happened with this game. Sadly, this game got its last update, which is surprising. I don't know why they stopped doing like live content for this game. If my voice is muffled, that's because I'm wearing a mask right now. I don't know why I'm doing this. I'm just doing this just for the video. I remember I bought this game thinking that this was going to be, you know, another great Battlefield game. And I understand, like, you know, all the content didn't go as planned like they said it would at launch or at the reveal. That unlock sound effect be like... Yeah, so I understand things didn't go as planned for this game, is what I heard. They didn't, like, keep their promises. Like, I expected more from DICE. DICE has always been that company that I could trust. But now, it seems like I can't trust them anymore. Because of one thing. They tried to be like Call of Duty. Never in my life have I thought that DICE would do something like this. But here's what they did. See, oh yeah, here it is, here it is. They tried to do this, like, custom skins type thing. I never in my life have I thought Call of Duty would do something, or Battlefield would do something like this. You know, I thought Call of Duty would, like, always do, like, the wacky nerdy stuff, or, like, not the wacky nerdy stuff, the money scheme stuff. But it seems that EA has put this in Battlefield, or, I don't know, DICE has put this in Battlefield. It's just stupid to me, you know? I mean, some of these are cool, don't get me wrong, but, like, I've always thought that Battlefield was just supposed to be, like, just totally different. I don't know. I guess I'll hop into a game. They don't have Rush. That's the reason they messed up. They don't have Rush. What's the new Rush game mode? Is it Breakthrough? Yeah, it is. Okay. I guess I'll play this. Probably the top game mode and, like, the number one game mode in Battlefield was Rush. Has to be Rush. I remember playing Battlefield 3 on, what's it called? Operation Metro. And it would just be so much fun. It would be the most chaotic thing ever. If I can do anything to be in a full server like that again, I would be playing Battlefield 3 right now instead of this. It's surprising that something like this or this Battlefield has, like, actually, like, fallen off. Like, I've never thought Battlefield to fall off. Like, we've seen a falling off with Call of Duty starting with Advanced Warfare. Or no, not even Advanced Warfare, from Call of Duty Ghosts all the way to Infinite Warfare. All the way to Infinite Warfare to Black Ops 4. Like, it's been bad, bro. And just seeing this game fall apart, it's just like, wow, what did they do wrong? One thing I think they did wrong was they focused too much on microtransactions, because it looks like they put more dedication to those skins than the actual game itself. I heard that this game still has, like, a lot of bugs that need to be fixed. And on PC, there's, like, a lot of hackers. Everybody wants to go to A, but not even go to B. Oh, shoot. That's why they don't want to go to B. Oh, shoot. Oh! This is also a stupid mechanic. Like, why do we need a bleed-out mechanic? Teamwork in Battlefield has, like, never been, like... To me, they've always seemed to, like, find a way to cause... Oh my god, it's so freaking loud. I can't hear. Like, teamwork hasn't been really a big thing in Battlefield for me. They've tried to, like, make teamwork, like, better, but, you know, it never seemed to, like, just work. And so, I don't know why in this game they added a bleed-out mechanic thinking that it would, like, actually, like, help teamwork. Like, yeah, it helped survive teammates, but... Oh, shoot. Dude, what? I'm getting mad over Battlefield. Bro, Battlefield has always been a game I come to, like, just to chill out and play around with. Like, I remember BF4, I would be with my friends, and we would put C4 on Jeeps, and we'd just drive around just blowing tanks up on, what's that one map? I was like, it was like Gomenal Railway or something like that? I don't know. What the heck is going on, bro? Oh, that... What happened to him? All right, we're going to see if we can try and take B. These guys just camp. Let's go. Just get clapped straight up. I'm gonna use a different class, bro. See, this is one thing that messed up on, like, weapon customization. I loved, like, in Battlefield 4, I just loved the customization. Like, even though it was all clunky and stuff. Like, it really wasn't a good, like, customization system, but at least it was there. All you can put is a freaking reticle on your gun. Like, why? I mean, like, to be real, like, this Battlefield feels, like, really clunky. I don't know why. The controller feels delayed. No, I'm gonna go to return to the combat zone. Am I about to die? Okay. All right, the whole squad's pulling up on A. Look at the map. I'm taking lead. I'm leading them to victory. Here we go. Explosions! Oh my god, I can't hear anything. I got somebody. Freak, bro. Dude, this game could have been great. One thing I feel like they mess up on is the ping system, dude. You can always, like, spot people, but, like, in beat up Battlefield 3 and, like, Battlefield 1. Not in this game. Like, you have a freaking ping system. Like, what is that gonna do? Yeah, this game's easily won, bro. We won this by a mile. I'm just gonna keep repeating this. It's crazy to think that Battlefield, like, actually just fell off like this, man. I guess you going back to, like, an old, like, time period that no one really, like, wants or just understands. Like, I mean, no, don't get me wrong. Like, this could have been, like, a really cool World War II. Instead of, like, going back to those moments, like, I don't know, D-Day and, like, I don't know, freaking other big wars. I don't know. I could have learned, like, other wars because I don't know any other World War shoot, like, World War, like, moments or whatever. They only, like, in this game, they only told the untold stories, I think. That's what they said. No one cares about the untold stories. Like, just no one really cares. What is this? I've never seen this before. Is that a one-shot? Is it? I'm gonna put this on. I'm gonna use it. Dang, our team has nobody. Well, we about to lose. And we're defending? One mechanic I also didn't like. What's this fortification, like, mechanic like? I don't know, dude. I don't think anybody would use this. I mean, yeah, people are using it right now. That's because it's, like, for rush. Like, we need some defenses, bro. Dang, my sensitivity's so high. There's guys over there. Oh, I got somebody. I got another guy. Let's go. Hey, I got him. Yes, sir. Headshot, boy. I had to take it back about our team having no people, bro. Our team is goated. We are freaking clapping cheeks right now. Okay, that pause. That I shouldn't have said that. Wait, so does this? All right, I'm going to charge this, man. All right, so this thing, does it hurt people? I got him. Dude. That dude, oh my gosh, that was bad. That was so good. All right, so we got guys. What the heck are you doing? My boy, you weren't you were doing that in the middle of the open. You were like far. I remember bayoneting people in freaking Battlefield 1. That was hilarious. It would scare the mess out of you. It would be like such a jump scare. Like people, like I know they still have it. I know they have the bayonet in this game, but I guess people don't use it as much. Yeah, there's no way we're getting there. Dude, there's no way they're getting through. Our team is so goaty right now. How do we lose the second? Dude, we've been holding that point all match. And you want to say that we freaking lost that? All I'm saying is, if this was rush, it'd be 10 times better. But it's a break, dude. Like, what the heck is that, bro? My God. What was that? Wait, is that the V2 rocket? I mean, I guess that was fun. You know, Battlefield, to me, it's always been that chill game that I always come to and just enjoy. You know, I'll play it as it is, but like, you know, just it'll be fun just coming back and just enjoying this game for like what it really is. I actually had a good time on this game, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie. Like, this game is still fun. I guess it's just people are upset that they're not getting as much content as they hoped. And that's why this game is probably just gonna die out sooner or later. But yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Hey, I need all the guala. I might fight your daughter. VVS diamonds on my neck look like water. Pulling on the island. Dom Perignon. I be